Hello, sorry. Fuck, it's already scuffed. I haven't even started. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I'm doing getting over it today, and it's I swear the game capture was working like just now, and now it's not working. Hold on, let me just make a new window capture. I swear it was just working before I started the stream. At news. What are you trying to get over? I'm trying to get over it. That's a good question. I'm trying to get over it. Your mom. Hello, Dr. Golden Dragon. Welcome back. I'm finally doing getting over it. And media share is turned on. So while I suffer, you can make my life more painful by just sending in whatever the fuck you want, honestly. I actually don't. I've only seen a couple playthroughs of this. So I don't really know what to do. Oh God. Oh, fuck. I will legit feel terrible for you. I already feel terrible for myself. What the hell? Holy crap, is it me or is the controls feel? Let me change my mouse sensitivity. This, I can't tell if I need it to be higher or lower. Getting over my. Okay, let me. Media share, getting over my divorce. The time limit for media share is 5 minutes, so yes, there's that. Okay, getting over. I love the title, getting over my divorce. Okay, let me reduce the mouse sensitivity. Fuck. What? It will 5 billion. Yeah, it will be 5 billion soon. I'm already stuck on the fucking tree. I didn't do any preparation before this. I just came in and went, oh, time to get over it. Holy crap.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over.
Kerp.
Have you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have?
Okay.
Or have you left your
Okay.
wallet at home?
Try
You have
submit
to
the
go
request
back
again.
after spending an hour in the commute. If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately
Fuck.
dropped food on it.
Let me set up media share. Okay, what's this? Fish screaming. Just fish screaming.
If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view.
Fucking.
Starting over is harder than starting
How
up.
am I s okay,
If you're not ready
how
for that, like if you've already had a bad day,
I've
what
never
you're about
tried
to go
this,
through
so
might be too much.
holy
Feel
fuck.
free to go away and come back.
What?
I'll be here.
I'm stuck on the first tree. Okay. What if I do this and then I push my I'm stuck on the first fucking tree. I hate everything about this. Boost yourself up. I'm trying, but the controls are janky as fuck for me. The aftermath of cup.
It's over. I can't believe it's over.
Boost myself.
Ever since he beat that game and came out of his room, all he does is sit and
Oh
stare out
my
that window
fucking
and go,
god.
I wonder what he thinks of.
Actually, Cagney Carnation fight was quite. Beppy the Clown, that one was a pain. Beppy the Clown was a pain for me.
Hey there, I made some tea to settle your nerves.
Tea.
Get that thing away from me!
What the fuck? Why are the controls so janky? The clown was easy. For me, the clown was a pain. Cagney Carnation, the flower was easy. Fuck this. How? What sensitivity would be the best? Not this for sure. Show mouse curse. What if I turned off show mouse cursor? Huh. How? Okay, just how long will I spend on the first part of the fucking game? Okay, maybe I should leave the mouse cursor on. Maybe I should. What is this? Mouse cursor? Oh, turn off motion blur. Why would I do that? I was not ready coming into this. I apologize that you have to watch me do this shit. I have more problems with the fucking clown than the hot mermaid devil and the devil himself. I know the clown was so annoying for me. It's the, I think some parts, the dog balloons plus the roller coaster, that part's annoying. And the final one where the penguins come out. Oh my god. I wasn't ex- My wife will come back. Oh, I guess my wife is never coming back. I'll stay single forever. What the fuck? Okay. How do I... 100% sensitivity? That's 100 speed. Up. What the heck? Okay, maybe I should do this instead. Use a piece of paper as a mouse pad. For FFSI. Please, fuck my life. Sensitivity down. How is this more difficult for me than beating King Dice?
I'll never join you, Father. You're evil.
There you go again, always calling what I do evil. Can you name one thing I've done that wasn't completely justified?
What? The Death Star, for one.
The Death Star was more of a scare tactic than anything. I mean, how many planets did you really see us blow up with that thing?
That's a good point.
Planet-wandering fucking terrorists? Yeah, we blew that thing up.
Okay, Ben Kenobi?
Ben Kenobi.
Oh, you mean the master fucking wizard who infiltrated our base with a lightsaber? Yeah, not really innocent there, was he?
You blew up like half of my friends flying around in their ships.
You mean the terrorists that were attacking us? Yeah.
You froze Han in carbonite.
Oh, come on, don't even go there.
Pause. Just slowly.
In the galaxy, a favor there.
I mean, you've killed so many
holes.
I mean,
terrorists.
But then you
terrorists. Off, but you the rebels. You know, the Sith aren't actually the bad guys of this story.
I don't know. She's really fucking with me right now.
Yeah, really opened her eyes there, didn't I? But you'll kick something.
I can't fuck. I will fuck my wife by the end of this game. Getting old. Holy fuck! Accidentally. What's this? Getting over its speedrun world record? Nah. Right. Okay, the tree was the difficult part. What the fuck?
To take a break at any time. Just find a safe place to stop. Quit the game.
Don't worry.
I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
Find a safe place to stop and quit the game. This guy has gotten further than me in 5 seconds and a half, in like 10 minutes. That's not how you boost. Okay. Get in the right position. It's really difficult when I don't have a table and I'm using a Monopoly box as a mouse pad.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002 called Sexy Hiking.
He's rushing.
The author of that game is Jezero.
He's already done with the fucking game!
He was known at the time as the father of B-games.
He's almost done!
Rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slapped them together very
quickly. He's already done!
And they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
Ah. Sexy hiking. This is some sexy hiking indeed. No. okay, I'm getting over it. Now I need to just move myself here and launch. Got it.
In a certain way,
I'm doing not bad. Not bad.
Perfect embodiment of a B game.
A B game.
It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed.
Okay, making good progress.
Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly, in danger of falling and losing everything.
Correct. Exactly.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree.
Exactly!
It took,
it took me so long
exploring the
to
limits
get
of
past
your
that tree.
And your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Ha, now, this guy, he sounds calm. Hey, play the calm music again, please. No. Oh no, the tree was the first obstacle. Now,
the obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
Okay.
But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game.
Jazuo?
The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's
authentic
to the process of building a game.
What, someone beat in?
A funny thing happened to me as I was building this
36 game. Seconds!
I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard.
Someone caught you.
But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts.
He just skipped an entire part.
It's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
His sheer skill is giving me a stroke. He's 36 fucking seconds. He skipped this entire part of the mountain. He just Among Us Torque.
Among Us.
I can fucking no. Okay. No, this is a calm stream. It's just calm hiking with a hammer. I'm a Morgus. Okay. I'll just take a quick break here first, and then I'll launch my. Nope. Use the momentum. No. Okay. I'll just push myself. If I can get out. Okay, not bad. I'll just move myself a little. Yeet. No. This is the neck. This is the tree 2.0. It's just different variations of Among Us. Among Us. It's fine. I have mo what the heck? Moku. I can do this. I just need to launch myself the right way around. Yes! Use the momentum to get up! No!
Asmogus.
Abomin. Beef. I like how that was just beef. There's.
Oh
There's not even Among Us anymore. I'm holding on by like a little sliver. Oh, I just read the title. It says annoying pigeon. I thought it was just a regular pigeon. Okay, let me go back down. I want to use the momentum of this to swing me up. Yes! Hello, what? What indeed? Welcome to me suffering. This is my first time playing this, and I am already in massive amounts of pain. I don't know how I got here, but this is good! Yes! Okay, what the fuck is this?
You're building with ideas.
Yes.
And that can be like working with quickset cement.
Mm-hmm.
You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with.
I mean, yeah,
and
that's
in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh.
Slight, but it never starts. It's just... Does it just never... How long is this thing? Hold on, let me move this down a bit. Oh god, no. Help me. Oh, I feel like it's changing a little bit. No! How do we get past this? I'll move myself up here. It's annoying pigeon, but Among Us. Fuck my life. This is pain. So tomorrow stream, I'm just gonna make it chill. I'm gonna make it just me doing Endgame Hollow Knight. I've already beat the Radiance. I'm just gonna do Endgame stuff like the grim match DLC. Collect some grubs. I'll just do the end games. What's that?
You've done this part before. You know it's possible. Just do it.
I have never done this before. I have literally never done this. Please, Among Us. Help me, Among Us. Help me, Among Us. Fuck! Okay, just sit myself on this. Okay. You need to put exclamation mark SR and then the YouTube link. Why is it the pigeon again? You need a snowball to Akuma. You need to put exclamation mark SR in front of the link, then the YouTube video will play. Just pull myself up. Just pull myself. Launch. Oh, please. This is going to be the tree 3.0. I can do this. I believe. And how did I get here? Okay. I can just do this. I can copy the link, and if you want to, what's this? Doctor, I can just type this. I added my own thing. Whoa. Is this what? Is this entertaining? Is this what you guys find entertaining? Dr. Carl Robot laughs. I'll have you know I beat this without losing a single heart. Granted, it took me way too many tries, but I beat it without losing a single heart. No! Fuck! Fuck! Next is gonna-
No dick, no balls, and probably no butthole since this guy feeds on radiation.
I can add in my own vine booms. Oh yeah, he feeds on radiation. I just realized what that meant. Photosynthesis. The sun's radiation. Ah, fine. Zelda music. I am filled with determination to beat this. I'm making a little bit of progress. Not a lot. But slowly, slowly, I can do it. If I can get, you know, I'll just launch myself from here. I won't get on the rock. No. Okay, okay, saved it. Yes, yes! Yes, yes! No! No!
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration.
Sorry. I just slammed every button on the soundboard. Fuck! I thought the tree was gonna block me! I thought the tree would have blocked me there! Why did the tree not- Why would you put a picture of the tree there? Fuck! Fuck you! Who's the developer of this game? Let me see the developer. Who's the developer? Bennett what? Bennett Foddy. What the fuck? Why would you put a picture of a tree and not make it a physical object? Hello, the tofu. Welcome back, tofu. Fun fact, yesterday, after the stream was over, I actually had tofu for dinner. I had fried tofu with spring onions on top. And it was good. Yeah, I had tofu for dinner. Yes. Okay. This part isn't as bad. I got past that little shit. And the tree was a PNG. You need to try to. Exactly. Tofu is good. I don't. It's just so easy. Yes, the rage game. I've already had one big fall. Fuck. I want the momentum to just launch me up. Or I can just. This way. This part is fine. It's not. This part isn't that difficult. I just need to. Launch. Or just swing my. Put this here. Extend. And. It's Dancing Roach! My favorite dancer. Better than BTS. Fuck! Okay. You know, I strive to be like Dancing Roach one day. One day, I strive to be just like him. I'll push myself off. Scoodoobity bop. No! Put me back up. Launch. Momentum. Swing. Yes. Keep that up. Not that. Keep this. No. Oh. Oh, what are you trying to say? Are you trying to imply something here? You're trying to say something? What are you trying to imply here, chat? You're saying something? You like seeing people rage? I feel like there's an ulterior meaning behind that video. I'm pretty sure. Oh, no. If you like seeing people rage, congratulations. I'm probably gonna fall off the mountain again later. The only one thing I know not to do in this game is don't touch the snake. Just don't touch the snake at all. I know I could do it for content, but I really don't want to touch the snake. Okay. Up. Or get up here first. Just patience. Patience is key. And maybe if I can move my mouse prop. It's fine. For the tree. It's Cynthia's team. I'm a cloud. I'm not a cloud. I'm the entire circus. Maybe I should embrace my true self. Be the clown that I am. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, that's fine. Cynthia's team. Wait, where's the part of Cynthia's theme that goes like, the piano part? I wanted to hear the piano part of the theme. I can do this. I can do this. Maybe I'll just launch myself from here. Nope. I got up there once, and then I fucked it up. All I needed to do was just go to the right. But no, I accidentally pushed. Do this. Damn it. Yeah, the piano part is da-dung, 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 da-dung. And it's so good. My favorite gen is still Gen 7 though. Right now I'm actually playing Alpha Sapphire in my free time. I'm gonna make the most sweat team. Do like an hour. No work. Pokemon theme song. You can never get old of Pokemon. I mean, you can never get tired of Pokemon. No! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I didn't fall that far off. To land here. Push myself. Get this. Ah, okay. No. Why is this game so it's not infuriating. It's fine. Everything is daijoubu. How am I climbing on this? Everything is daijoubu. This is not okay. Go fall for some more content. I probably will in the future without even trying to. I probably will. Eventually. Fuck! Right now I just want to get past this thing. Oh my god. Troll for content. No, I don't need to troll for content. My brain will just make a stupid mistake sooner or later. I don't even need to try to be stupid. I just am dumb by nature. Cynthia, but in Legends of Arceus. Yes, is the piano part. I can't play this on the piano. I can't. I wish I could, but I can't. Oh, fuck! Let me pass. Launch up this way. Let me up. Okay, this is fine. Launch. How do I not hit the side? Narrator, I need you. This is like some intense. This music along with this game makes it seem like I'm running from a life-threatening situation. I'm on an epic quest to fight and slay an evil dragon or something in a pot. Just sledgehammers that skull. Oh. Oh, no. No! Do you have a favorite Pokemon? I do, actually, in fact. And there, I have an emote of my favorite Pokemon in here. Let me try to find it. Where is it? There we go. Lunala, my favorite. Because my favorite color is purple and it just looks so good, aesthetic wise. Also, Luna, my opinion, regular Lunala way better than Lunala Dawnwings. Lunala Dawnwings, if they were in a 1v1, regular Lunala, easy. Lunala, yeah. Easy clap. Instant wins. No questioning at all. Because Lunala Dawnwings has higher attack. Oh, Greninja. That's a good choice. I like Greninja as well. My favorite water type, though, it used to be Greninja. I guess it's Greninja, but right now, a Pokemon that is taking is fighting for my number one water type spot is Toxapex. Cyndaquil. Don't ask. No, my favorite water type, Vaporeon. No reason. No reason at all. It's just Vaporeon. You know, Eeveelution and all. No, for real. I absolutely love Toxapex. It's so good PvP wise. It's also really, I feel like it's a really unique Pokemon. And it has the signature move, Baneful Bunker. I think only Toxapex has that. You like Caterpie. Prefer Ditto. Ditto. Ooh. Good Ditto, good choice. Caterpie, why Caterpie though? Lodge up. Yes, yes, no! Okay, this Cynthia theme feels a lot longer, but the music also sounds, it also seems somewhat fits this game. It sounds nice and fits it. Let me get the lamp! So close! Eventually. I'll get it eventually. Can Ditto transform into my dad and when to get milk? Okay, here's lore-wise, Pokedex-wise, they say Ditto can't transform into anything. I mean, it can only transform into something if it can see it. Oh, Terry Vic, thanks for the follow. I'm just trying to play getting over it for the first time. And I'm already stuck on this. Ditto, Pokedex-wise, it says that it can only transform into things that it can see. But for some reason, the Ditto in the Pokemon Detective Pikachu movie can transform into anything without even seeing it. Which, what do you want, Game Freak? So can Ditto transform into anything? Or does it need a reference? And then game-wise, it can only transform into the Pokemon right in front of it. Oh, I remember last time when Ditto... I think right now, Ditto automatically transforms with his ability. But last time, Ditto had the specific move, Transform. And you had to waste a turn just to transform into a Pokemon before using him. What's the... Let me pull up my Chrome. Edwigree. Oh no. Are you a geek? I like Pokemon, does that count? Am I a geek? I mean, I like Pokemon, I'm not very smart. But yeah, I get. Well, if you count dope not exercising. Well, not really. I do exercise, but not playing sports, playing video games a lot, and just sitting at home all day, yeah, then I guess I'm a geek. Is this song that slowly gets more intense the more you play? Holy fuck. I want to try to improve my streak. When you're at the top, can you give us a yeet? Sure. The way you talk sounds like you're a geek. I'll take that as a compliment. I'll take it as a compliment. At the top of, like, the top of the entire game, or just the top of this part? And then I drove for content. Hole. If there's a hole, there's a goal. Wait, is that the saying? If there's a hole, there's a goal. Yes, this is the hole, and I am the goal. Just yeet myself up. Just yes, yes. No! Fuck!
Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Why did the music have to play at the exact moment I fell? It had to play this time. I'm the master of perfectly timing the chorus of music. I didn't even do that on purpose. It just happened. I don't know if I have a play command. Right now it's your video's in queue, it'll eventually play. Don't worry, I'll get back up. Easy, this game's easy. I just launch, yeet myself up. No! No!
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary.
Once packaging is opened, the contents are exposed to warmth and moisture and will start to decay.
What starts to decay?
Packaging will often state the maximum time to keep after opening.
What?
Short shellfish with short shelf life.
You should ensure a shellfish with short shelf life to shut your shutting ass mouth. I don't know. Bam.
Well, everybody's
why?
The bird.
Oh, the bird is the
God,
word.
This is Surfing Bird by the Trashmen. This is my favorite song of all time.
I agree, Peter Griffin.
According to Gallup polls, 1 in 12 Americans is unaware that the bird is the
bird. I will not.
I for one dream of an America where everybody knows that the bird.
That the bird. I am not. I will not rage.
My God, is
did he say ah nipples?
The boys in the lab confirm this.
Sir, our math shows that the bird is equal to or greater than the word.
Check it again.
It is.
Have to reteach your mama everything.
No, the bird is
hey, you heard
the
this
word.
Awesome new song?
No.
Hey, guy behind the counter.
Was this all in one episode or in multiple episodes?
The bird is the word. Lady on the toilet. The bird is the word. Hey, don't you know about the bird?
Sure, everybody knows that the bird is the word.
Do any of you have any prejudices you feel the court should know of? Yes, you, sir.
Ants. I hate ants. So if this is an ant trial, forget it. No way I'm gonna be fair.
Sir, this is not an ant trial.
Oh.
Is
multiple.
There anything else we should know about?
In multiple episodes of just bird the what? Bird is the word. I don't actually. Okay.
Hey, check it out.
Because like I've never watched Family Guy. I've only seen the memes.
I could go for a stiff one.
I think they got a pill for that. Shirt pants.
Who else but shirt pants?
Hello?
Okay. Damn, speed running.
That's annoying. Jesus Christ! The
yes.
Messiah!
Okay,
you've
I'm back
returned.
Up.
You've returned the, to bring us
holy
the
crap
bird.
Is Jesus!
A well a bird, bird, bird.
Oh.
But birds are word a well a bird, bird, bird. But birds are word a well a bird, bird, bird.
Peter singing the bird is the word. It's an equivalent to a Rickroll.
Carter has something important to say.
It is basically his version of the Rickroll.
Ba 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 bird bird.
Okay.
But bird's the word, ba 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 bird, bird, bird. But bird's
I just
word.
Need to get up
well,
again
you know
and not fall.
About the bird. Well, everybody knows that the bird is the word.
The sad part is that Peter can probably sing better than me.
Play the song.
I have a phobia called Jay.
Play it slow because I am old.
Shut the fuck up, Peter.
Family, help me.
I'm gonna go to Urban Dictionary and I'm just gonna make a phobia. I'm making up a new word, Jasonite phobia.
I'll say when.
Huh, that's odd.
Up.
I thought that would be big news.
You thought what would be big news?
Yes.
Well,
yes.
There seems
yes.
to be an absence
yes.
of a certain
no.
ornithological piece.
Okay.
A headline
Good
regarding
inch.
Mass awareness of a
on.
Certain avian variety.
I see
what
the message, but
oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone
heard.
What? Brian, don't!
Don't! Land on the tip, please.
Bird is the word.
Just slowly land.
Bird.
Okay.
Bird.
Yes!
Oh.
Okay, hold on.
Bird is a word.
Let me do this. Well, I'll list the message. Greninja, Glyza, Deoxys, Weavile, Calyrex, Zoroark, specifically Normal, Sir, Fetch, Reggie, Legis, Niso, Toxicroak. Those
something
are top 10.
Very special,
ah, Paw.
What is it, Dad?
What, you
haven't
heard?
Paw, indeed.
Fuck!
I like Glyzers as well. Glyzers with Toxicroak and...
possibly be in there.
Oh, what's it?
Have you not heard?
Poison Brian, no. Heal. I think Poison Heal. It's really good. I will not jump. I spent so long getting up here. I'm not gonna jump. I won't jump.
Wait, didn't we destroy that?
I glued it.
Surfing bird.
Made out of prefabricated objects.
I went in
a
store
and assembled
okay,
into
I'll
a
start.
I'm
green
for the most
thing?
Part, that hasn't happened.
Casey.
Because
the things flying
in the
through
stores
the sky,
are trash.
Casey.
I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly
Casey.
Made.
All right, fine, Eve. What's the word for that
I
thing
mean
flying
trash
through the sky?
The way
don't say the bird.
Trash as soon as you put it in the sink.
Bird is the word?
Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context.
Bird is the word.
And once the moment is gone,
everything is difficult to listen to Peter say the bird is the word while listening to the narrator. I'm not even gonna bother to skip the video.
The bird is a word. Bird. The bird is a word. Bird. The bird is a word.
Oh my fucking god.
I have a mammogram in the morning.
Okay, up here.
Don't let it get to you. But also, let it get you a little bit.
Fuck you, GameCube! How did I launch myself with that much force?
Going down low, feeling bad.
Went far?
Going down low, feeling bad. Going down low, feeling bad.
I
treated this away.
How did I launch myself with that much force? I thought I would land back on the rock platform. No, I just completely fell off the mountain. Fart sound effects. Now I'm haunted by yodeling sounds and farts. I'll pull myself back up. No. 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 We got some Doom music, look. I can play Doom music. I have it here. I have Doom music right here. Fight with musical instrumental. Let me turn it off. There's so much going on right now. It's like two audio sources are fighting against each other to see which is superior. Fart. Country music. Rocket jump. Cool fart. No. My arm. if you press Alt F4. Wow, it did Alt F4 to fly for 13 seconds. Wow, let me try that. Whoa, it's working. I'm flying. Yo, thanks for the tip. I'm flying so quickly. I flew downwards. Little did he know that wasn't just a fart. It was. And this is the origin story of the bubble villain. The bubble villain in SpongeBob. You know, like there's Rayman and some others. This is the origin story of the bubble. Go up.
Guys. Everybody bail!
I need to launch up. How did I do it the previous times? Yes, the dirty bubble. This is its origin story.
Oh my god!
Oh. Can I show that on stream? I don't know if I can show that gore on stream, but it should be fine. It's just CGI stream. It's just Twitch is just CGI. Everything's all right.
The soul would have no rainbow. They say that humans had the eyes are resilient. John Vance Cheney.
That we're adaptable.
That we survive. But the day of the bomb, everything changed.
I can do this.
Changed.
The day of the bomb.
But deadly world. There remain
look,
a few
the silent. I fuck. I got. It. I get it. The silent but deadly world.
Because you can either lay down and die.
Okay, get back
or
up here.
Or you can let one rip.
This thing is just filled with fart puns. Just fart joke. Literal fart joke. Fart. I mean, English. Literal fart jokes, not... I can do this. Up. Oh. Okay. The video's almost done, so the next is gonna start anytime now. Oh, nope. Okay. I'll try the lunch. Anyone tried miso tofu? I have tried miso soup, and I think there is already tofu inside the miso soup. But I prefer the soup in general more than the tofu. So many variations of fish screaming. I can do it. No! Why is... I've seen this 3 times yesterday! I've seen Michael Jackson farting 3 times. This is the 4th time! In 24 hours! Michael Jackson, stop! Okay, I've made it back up here. And that's what happens in Taco Bell! I want to get myself some Taco Bell. Sweat mode. This. Okay, there we go. Michael Jackson is gone. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. Michael Jackson no longer has diary. I think I'll just get copyrighted if I play the entirety of Beat It. I don't think I can play Beat It here. I don't know if I can play the entirety of this, actually. Is it okay if we move to the next one? Yeah, just...
Still
thank
being burned on that tailpipe, huh, Barnacle Boy?
He thought
the dirty bubble.
Michael Jackson was gone. Well, he's gone now. It's the dirty bubble from that video. Special dance mix. Help!
boy's arch nemesis,
the dirty bubble. I thought the arch nemesis was Rayman.
You cannot save them, sponge of mystery. They are trapped by my awesome surface tension.
By my awesome surface tension.
Supervillain. Can I have your autograph?
Oh no, you fool, stay back. The point.
Watch my friend brother just died, and my other friend said hot. What? Oh, your friend's brother just died, and your other friend sent the Hot Wheels.
So listen, Chris is pretty upset about what happened.
I know your brother died, but have you heard about our new and improved Hot Wheels?
Hey, I'm Chris Griffin's father. Now that's not very nice. I don't sound like that at all. You're making me sound like Michael Stipe. Listen, I just want you to know what you did the other day was wrong.
What you did the other day was wrong.
You're
not making this easy, Kyle. My name's Peter Griffin. I'm a big, fat, dumb buttface.
Shut up, Kyle.
I'm Peter Griffin. I'm a dorky, fat, numbnuts.
Kyle, I said
beat up Kyle.
Up.
You're a poop nose.
Do it, Peter. Yes! Fuck the... I mean, beat up the child. Not F it. Do not F the child. Yes! Destroy the child! I'm doing it. Ma, I'm doing it, Ma.
Something wrong?
It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted.
Might be some problems later, but when
everything around
they're just spamming in Discord.
Trash becomes the new.
I did it, Ma.
The lingua franca of the digital age.
The lingua franca.
It's nighttime. But only trash culture.
You said it. All right, take it easy.
B movies. B music.
And there goes Peter Griffin.
Get down from that tree this instant.
No, you're gonna yell at me.
You're damn right I'm gonna yell at you. You beat up a 13-year-old boy.
He called me names.
You're 43 and you just assaulted our neighbor's
move
child.
Up here.
This is a very serious
this
situation.
Is very
well,
risky.
You should have just had an abortion, Lois. Would that make you happy if I was never born?
What?
I'm going to prison, aren't I?
I am as confused as Lois is. I'm doing it.
This is what digital culture is.
Luigi, save me.
Creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
Wait, what? What am I supposed to do here? No! No! Okay, it's not that bad. This isn't that bad. Oh, okay, at least I landed on this edge. At least I landed here. Luigi, what are you screaming about? Luigi, please. What are you doing? I can do this. Speed run? Yeah, we speed running this. No!
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignity, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
William Shakespeare. Why did you have to do this to me? I can do it. Luigi, shut the fuck up! Luigi! Okay, finally we're done with Luigi. Stand here. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Thank you for watching the stream. This is what you get for stick bugging. Goodbye. Ending the stream here. Hello. What's this now? American Dad what's? Oh, let me play this. No, death. Oh, the volume's a bit soft. Let me increase the volume. What? Is this of course we need the Asian guy. What is this? American Dad and Family Guy.
Now it's just gonna take me longer to finish freaking out.
What? What the heck is going on? He's pulling a Velma.
What the hell is that?
He's pulling a Velma. My glasses. I can't see without my glasses.
The yard.
Okay, I should be safe here.
3D models of breakfast. Gen X's fanfic novels. Scan magazines. Green screen Shia LaBeouf. Banned snuff scenes on.
Do I have to go up here?
Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts.
Where am I supposed to go?
Shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups. Car crash. Epic failed GIFs. Russian dashcam vids. Discussions of McRibs. Discarded. Forgotten.
McRibs.
Unrecycled. Muddled. Rotten. Untitled. Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds until some newer thing beckons and we hit refresh.
Oh, this is American Dad. Okay, I recognize this character.
Disappearing into the pile, out of style.
American Dad is a different show from Family Guy, but same creator. Oh, okay, that's no wonder they look so similar.
It's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it, but
not lesbians.
Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up?
We try, but it was a no-go. We try. I got so lucky there that my hammer saved me.
Did someone just drop a house on me?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes! Oh no, child! No!
This is not true.
You've been hit. You've been hit by. You've been struck by.
Truly believing it will make you less miserable now. Oh, Abraham Lincoln.
Let me go back here first.
Someone doesn't want to go home.
Yeah, I'm laying low. Today is the anniversary of a huge fight me and Francine got into last year.
Yeah? What about?
Oh, I forgot our anniversary. I'm never gonna do that again.
I need to move it here. Just to make sure everything's alright.
There it is.
There we go.
Francine, this is unacceptable!
I'm just watching American Dad clip. Push myself. No.
Another successful trip to Brad's Cactus Shack.
Oh, can you believe they were just giving away razor blades? I'll turn on our new lemon juice waterfall.
Get free razor blades.
Good God, it's true. I've become one of them.
He's become Peter Griffin.
Here's your coffee, Mr. McConaughey. And thanks for hiring me as your college intern, Mr. Schmier. Mr. Schmier, I'm writing a paper on the history of cinema, and I was wondering, are you making so many bad movies at once as part of some evil plot to dominate the world? And also, I need to leave early on Friday because my roommate's mother is coming to take us out.
The child. Look at the child.
What did you do? Was there milk in that coffee? McConaughey can't have milk!
Okay. I'll put
Dad,
this.
If I can't
I'll just
be with
stand
my
there.
Family, I don't want to live.
Yeet! Yes! I'm doing it. What? How am I supposed to climb up this?
Sometimes I
what?
Wonder if what we
How am I supposed to get up this?
Difference at all.
Roses are red and this game is rage. I love seeing you suffer playing this game. It didn't even rhyme. Wait, and this. No! I thought it would fall a lot further. This is my theme song. No! I need to take a breather. I need to take a breather. Pain. All I know is you know how anime characters, their theme plays whenever they're about to do something? Yeah, this is my theme. It plays when I'm about to fail. No, I'll speed run back up. I'm speed. How long is this clown theme? Give me a second. Can we? I don't want this theme. It reminds me of my failures. All it does is remind me of failures. Let's just skip to this. But it's smash. I don't want that theme anymore.
Listen, I just want you to know what you did the other day was wrong.
My name's Peter Griffin. I'm a big, fat, dumb buckness.
Bye. It just reminds me of pain.
Kyle, I said shut up.
But it's smash. Is it? Easy. Easy combo. I can't tell where the song's coming from anymore.
Hey, I'm Chris Griffin's
game!
Father.
Wait, Kyle wins? Fuck no, Peter won that. No, Peter won that, fuck off. Alright, see you in the future. Have a nice day. Boop. I can do this. I'll be back in 10 minutes. I thought you just had to go for it. Okay. If I put almond milk on the tofu, does that... That is a good question. Imagine the Harry Potter and... Let me turn down my... the music volume. Almond tofu. Almond tofu is also known as Xiao's favorite food. In Genshin Impact, it is almond and tofu, I guess. I see that fucking circus clown music in chat. I see that circus clown music. Okay, at least this one isn't very long. At least it's not an entire 5 minutes of circus clown. Jump. Yeet. Just need to launch myself with more force. All I feel now is suffering, and also my right arm is getting sore because my mouse is like really elevated up.
Everyone's talking about how you trapped the jukebox.
So
cool. We're gonna do some tests.
My arm is getting sore from lifting it up.
Let me tell you about it.
Unless I kneel instead of sit on the floor. I kneel on the floor. Do this. That's your butthole.
Guys, if you use toad,
gotta give up the toad. Country toad, take me home.
Yeah, when you use toad, it'll mess you up.
Why is this what so difficult? Oh, what song is this again? What's the original version? It's... I forgot, I just only realized that this is an actual song. I made it so far just now, and it's all just gone, wasted. No. Put me back up. I help. Guess what I'm thinking again? What? You're thinking about me failing. You're thinking about the number 3. You're just thinking about me failing.
Finally, I'm one of those guys who can't wait to get to work in the morning. Like a dairy cat.
What the fuck? No, 6'9 and tofu. 6'9 and tofu. The best way to spend your day. What's this? Happy go lucky toysing. What? What do you say?
I love jokes.
Then you'll love this one. Okay.
What?
Why do women have boobs? So you got something to look at while you're talking to them.
Oh, that's the joke. Ah.
You got something to look at while you're talking to them.
Now say it enough times and it'll be funny.
You wanted to see me, Mr. Weed?
Peter, we have a problem. Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. She's suing Mary the company for
sexual harassment. Sexual harassment? No, that's not sexual harassment.
Why? What happened?
Sexual harassment is a very serious charge, Mr. Griffin.
All right, look, first of all, if I can speak in my own defense...
Hold on, I gotta stop making my friend fight because of the Hot Wheels thing. Good luck stopping. Good luck stopping the Hot Wheels. You cannot stop the Hot Wheels. We will take over.
In fact, a field on employee relations has been a mandatory part of our personnel training for 50 years.
Women in the workplace.
Emotionally fragile by nature, female co-workers are a peculiar animal.
It's so ironic. It's like, we have to respect females. Now, let us make a like a tutorial on how to take care of the animal known as female. This is a joke, by the way. Do not cancel me, please.
And remember, nothing says good job like a firm open palm slap on the behind.
What the heck? We're back in the 90s. Lift. No. You were just waiting for this, weren't you? You were just waiting for this song, weren't you? I just got you just got back instantly, Rickrolled. It wasn't me.
I got myself on the voice. I'm doing this for my mother, who taught me to sing when I was only 7. She was my biggest inspiration, and she was taken from me when I was 12. In a fatal car accident. She was my rock.
298 Rickroll count. Oh, it's gonna be 300 soon. And that's how he got onto The Voice. Just get a sad backstory. Easy. Oh, I finally made it back up here. It's been 1 hour and 10 minutes, and I'm like at the beginning of the game. Help. I need to do this. Get up. Why are there no checkpoints in this game? There's nothing. Okay, oh, fine. I'll just settle. Sit here. Is it raining? Sounds like it is. Megalovania, this is what I need. This is exactly what I need. I am speed. Okay, hey. Launch? Not yet. Okay, move myself back on. Sit here. We live near and he's coming for it. He is 20 minutes away from your house and is rapidly approaching. He's coming for your tofu, you better run. It's working! Megalovania! What I do? Okay, here's what you do. You prepare stinky tofu. You know, chao tofu, stinky tofu. And you set it up everywhere around your house. Like, smock him as soon as he tries to enter. Like, it's just set it up like a poison gas trap. Because that thing, that can really kill a... The smell from stinky tofu is genuinely enough to kill a person, I think. I remember, but the only stinky tofu I see is in the screen. Fuck you! Fuck you. Chat. I'm sorry, one day I will get my revenge. My villain arc will start right now. Megalovania will help me through this. No. For real, when I remember being when I was in the Red Night Market, I forgot when. We were like, I think around 50 meters, I know, quite far away from a tofu stall. And we could smell the stinky tofu from just a really far radius away. And by the time we reached that store, which had been walking for quite some time, it just goes to show how powerful it connects itself. He's actually on his way to your house. Dedicated to the joke. What a legend. Actually going to your house to find you. No!
To live is to suffer.
Suffer.
To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering.
Some meaning
Friedrich
to...
Nietzsche.
Among Us twerking. Among Us twerking to... to what song? I forgot that. But it never starts. A megalovania, but it never starts. I don't know how to respond anymore. I'm just swinging my hammer clockwise and hoping that something will come out of it. He's here with a bucket full of... How did he reach your house that quickly? That sounds like a you problem, my guy. I can't do anything to help. That kind of sounds like a you problem. Yeah, all I can say is run, hide, and hope he doesn't find you. I need to launch myself as far as I can. Yes, that's it. Launch yourself as far as you can. Just to a different country, if that's possible. What? Just stay indoors. Hope he doesn't find the keys. Do people actually keep keys underneath their carpet, though? Do people actually do that? Like, isn't that basically inviting intruders into your house? Like, hey, I got some keys under here if you're like curious enough to just flip over the carpet. Okay, set some electric traps. Okay, that's how you do it. You get a fork, you stick it in a wall socket, but make sure to wear rubber gloves. You grab like some metal wires, you stretch the wires across your front door. Thank God it's not there. Prepare. Okay, maybe not prepare hardcore hentai, but you get some electric wires, connect it to a fork that's in a wall socket, you stretch the wires across your front doorstep.
Life
oh
is
my god.
Of
oh my
pain.
Fucking god.
Grief
why?
Is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude
He's
between two
He's looking at
walls.
Me.
You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Just close the windows, hide. Glass. Just, this is the sound of your window in the near future.
Is my own yard, where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before.
And good luck, soldier. We hope you come back alive, and if you don't, your sacrifice will not be forgotten. Good luck, soldier. We lost a comrade today. Today's a truly sad day, for we have lost Wonder Tofu. And the glass is still shattering. Let's cover it. I missed the king dice. The die house. Oh, my arm is genuinely getting really sore. Accidentally hit my mic. King dice, I have done everything. I have beaten you. I've seen the first season. Waiting for the second season right now. I have seen the puppet show. Oh, what's this song? Sprinkle, sprinkle, little car.
Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with King Dice. No, like, don't deal with the devil. Don't deal with the devil. Don't cuck. I'm back soaking wet. Did he actually just start throwing water balloons at you? Our comrade is back. He survived. You should probably go get changed or something.
Don't you mess with me.
Do you know the true Valentino?
Don't mess with me.
The true Valentino? I don't think I do. What's the true Valentino? Unless you're talking about, I think there's a character called Valentino from Hazmin Hotel.
Hey guys, it's Comedy Show's Game Man here. Alright, this is what
the person
doing.
Who made what's this?
Something called Getting Over It. I don't know what it is. I haven't seen any gameplay. We're gonna watch it and see what happens.
His brother too. I'm just waiting for me to come out.
Oh,
Valentino's the voice of the Cuphead. Or the voice actor. Oh. Is dead.
What? There I am. Okay.
Deji.
Okay. Oh.
Please say I'm not the only one who struggled on that tree.
Okay, this is kind of weird. Oh my. Yo, this is weird. Yo. Okay.
Yes. Struggle on the tree. Wait. Feel the pain. Yes. Okay. He's stuck on the tree.
Stop. Cool. Oh, mate. Come on. Come on. Don't fucking do this.
You get stuck on that tree. And you stay there.
Oh, mate. That was sick.
Well, all right, I've got I'm officially embarrassed. He beat it faster than me. I have lost all my pride.
I need to relax a bit.
Whoop.
There you go. See that?
Whoop.
Go. There you go. Wait. Alright. Wait. I got this.
I just need to focus on this.
Do it, you
up here.
Bitch. There we go. Alright, come on.
Alright. Push.
Come on.
I've returned from getting changed. I'm good. Okay, here's what you do. You get water balloons and you fill them. But you put them in the freezer. You put them in the freezer. And you throw solid chunks of ice at him. You just yeet solid blocks, solid spheres of ice. Wrapped in rubber. That's what we call tactical revenge.
Wait.
Or even better, you get like. What else can you get?
Come on.
After you show the frozen water balloons in him, you're like, oh, you cold? You get a flask of hot chocolate. You get a glass of coffee or boiling water, something like that. And you're like, here, let me warm you up. Let me warm you up. You just
bang, stay.
Sure. Yeah, sure. You can share the cockpit animation.
Extend. Got hair in my mouth. Too much pussy. Okay. There we go. No, please. I'm gonna jump.
Okay, I'm gonna switch the video. But is that okay? Bye. Getting the balloons ready.
If I go past the Deji
video.
How do I just take away the?
This is Undertale after countless of genocide.
Subtitles. Oh, thank you.
He's doing what I'm doing, but better. I cannot allow this to happen. What is? After countless it's the same video as yesterday and it's in Chinese. Someone eating me all. I can't. 但这一次也太过分了。是时候结束了. The time has come to end. Kill them before they even fall. Lati. Lati isn't a piece of shit, right? It's just trash. Can you spell? I will not spell Ica. Sorry, I cannot spell. I'm bad at spelling and therefore cannot spell iCup. Just the specific word iCup. I can spell other things, but sorry, I can't spell that word. It's just too difficult. No, I'm not as gifted as some other people who are good at spelling. Why is this so difficult?
Fuck you!
Well, fuck you too! Sup for the content. Fine. iCup. ICUP. Is that what you want? Is that what you wanted? ICUP. There. I see your BB. See it every night. KSI versus Deji Beef.
After all these years of helping this boy.
My arm is genuinely getting very tired. You do? Yes, I do. And let me tell you, it is very entertaining to watch you pee at night. I know what you're into. You little dirty dipshit.
I recorded our conversation. Lord, you won't get out of this one.
KSI versus Deji. I know what you're into.
You recorded you telling me to get out of your house. Nice.
What the? Twitter in a nutshell. Disagreements. You just fired it. Oh, that's great. Congratulations on farting. You have just released air from your body. You have produced just a little bit more methane.
I told you to delete the videos about me.
Let me move my Chrome down a bit.
But you said that the videos cost you money. I said I reimburse you.
What is going on here? KSI versus the Deji. How can I get up here? What's the strat?
You're acting like I didn't help you with your channel.
Grab a jar. Thank you for the.
Niggas are only loyal as
grab a jar. You can sell that.
Keep making videos on me.
Easy.
I know you
saying
need
I just farted. That's the realist mindset. Saying grab a jar. Thank you for the farts. I can sell it. That is the capitalist mindset. Entrepreneur over here. I cannot understand that accent. You two can settle a dispute. Who gets the profits from the jar of fart? Who gets custody of the fart jar?
I'm trying to keep it private. I've been tried privately so many times, but you're not replying to me.
What the heck?
You have my plan. You don't want
to take Deji is just getting more and more.
I am looking at my Buddha.
Difficult to understand as he speaks. Okay, not, the song must be at least 2 seconds. I don't know why it says 2 seconds. There isn't a limit, a short limit option. Oh, M-Tash, is that it? What's the name? The animation.
Two likable heroes with a love for gambling and shooting vegetables with their fingertips.
Yeah.
A hero who went toe to toe with the devil himself and came out on top. Their origin has been shrouded in mystery.
Oh, let me check. Do you think farts are gross and disgusting? No, absolutely not. It's just a natural process of life. Rain falls. What's this? What's that monsoon thing? Rain falls. Something. Skip. Huh? What? Skip. I can't fart, but I mean I can make this sound with my hands. I can make fake farts. Oh, why skip though? Is there something wrong with the secret history of this, or is it like because of copyright? I'm not sure what to do here. Let me check. Is there anything wrong with it? It's like quite a long animation. If someone farted on your face, that would be just. Well, some people like that, and I can give them that. Fake fart sounds. Never mind. Oh, it is quite long though. What's the? Hold on. Let me check the settings of media share. I swear it's gonna be some 360 minutes. 360 minutes of media share. No. Why is it so long? Let me do it up next. Ah, been through it a lot of times in the van. I didn't say. Screw mod abuse over here. Oh, it's the breakdancing meme. I wonder who did that exactly. Oh, I feel like my frames are dropping a lot. It feels like my frames are dropping for some reason. Let me check. Have this out, have this. Minimize this. Okay, back to the game. How about the 16 people? The 16th, huh? Hey, wait a minute, you said I could check up behind, but you... I don't know, because it's 7 minutes long and I'm not sure if I can play the entire animation. I thought it would be like a short one. I thought it would be like a short video, though. So I'm not quite sure if I can show someone else's like entire video on stream. I think I should be able to. Like, if it's a meme one, but this one's like a genuine animation, so I'm not sure if I can. I think I should be able to, so I can add it back in. Where's the video link? What's going on here? Not a good corner of it. Are you trying to kill? Are you listening to it without speakers on? Anyone want milk? Only if it's almond milk. Chalky milk. I mean, like fighting on the face. That would be disgusting. And then there's one person over there without a sense of smell going, "Fools, this will not work on me. You think such tactics can make me break?" How long have I been here? I've been on this screen for so long that someone could leave the stream, join back in like an hour, and I'll still be on this exact spot. No. I'm getting tired of this. Up. I genuinely am getting tired of this. Move up. Yeet! lodge. It's just that if someone fired it on me, I would have a drawing of Rickroll in the back. What is? I don't understand this. This conversation is too high level for me. I almost did it. Dr. Kyle's laugh. How long is this? This is not fucking 5 minutes, is it? This is... What the hell? Added by me? I did not fucking add this. It's 10 minutes, why? Mod abuse. Why? Mod abuse. Every time I change it, it just changes back. At this point, I don't even think I should even bother trying to change the time limit back to 5 minutes anymore. I love pain. All I feel is pain. I'm trying to, oh. This is edited, but it didn't, so maybe it got changed back to 5 minutes. Maybe I didn't need to do anything. Just complain. If you want something in life and you can't get it, you can always try complaining. Not the best option, but you know, it might work. For it, what, 1 hour? Is it? Did the settings change? Let me stop the media share and check the settings again. It's 420 minutes now! Why? Why is it 420? There's 3 1-hour videos queuing in the ch- I actually fell down. You were walking up and fell down. Like, fell down forwards or fell down the stairs? No, we are not playing 1 hour of on stream. We are not playing 1 hour of the sound effect. We're not gonna play 1 hour of this. Oh, is it this? Exactly. Other than falling up the stairs. I have fallen up the stairs more than I've fallen down. Like, up as in, like... Well, no, I guess you could say more of trip up the stairs. Not fall up, but more of just trip upwards. I've only fallen down the stairs, I think, once or twice in my life. And I think that's more than an average person would. Or maybe it's less. I'm not sure what the ratio of people falling to downstairs to people not falling downstairs are. Oh, I did it. Okay, I just need to not fuck this up. I finally made it back. I just need to not fuck it up. Down here. Okay, let me pause this and go to the media share to play this. Sean stream. Oh, it's too soft. Let me increase the volume again.
It's good to know I can at least still count on you, Tosh.
No.
Thank you.
No.
Yes. No.
No, no, no. Now you block
it, Tosh, the time limit, right? It actually works. 5 minutes. Holy. It actually hasn't changed yet. I'm very surprised. Oh. Can you give me a hiya? Hiya, Chinese over here.
Fuck. Whoa. You.
Fuck you too. Who's that? Dr. Golden Dragon, fuck you too. I am legally allowed to make jokes about Asian people because I'm Asian. It's like how black people can say the word. The same rule applies. You can't cancel me. Something got shared, but... SR... It didn't even say anything, it just said SR.YouTube video. What video is this? And they give me a... What? Your dad. I don't think it's ever gonna come home, to be honest. I don't think it will. Oh my god, this is 1 hour, isn't it? It got changed. Don't fight nature, Jack. Maybe I shouldn't fight the time limit anymore. Maybe I should just embrace it. Just embrace the fact that I cannot defy the mod. Who did that? I wonder who did that. I wonder who. Fuck! No! Hello Mario, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow, Mario. This is painful. Mario, help me. I'm having a seizure, Mario. Please help me. Ready to lose to the likes of you? As if. What? Mario, I am dying. Mario, please. Can I wait? What's this China's? Oh, let me refresh my stream elements, cause it doesn't seem to be moving properly. How is the McDonald's? That's a good question. It's actually no. For other people, it seems like it's always broken. Crap! I accidentally played the stream elements media requesting. Oh wait. Huh, it's showing a different video than what I have on screen. For me, it's showing the Steam Stream Elements tutorial. No, I'll accept it. I'll just watch the mini version on OBS. There. Okay, because it got reset.
I bet you can't make a sentence without the letter A.
This
you
video.
You thought you just did something there, didn't you? Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but numerous sentences can be constructed without employing the first letter of English lexicon.
Oh my god, my frames are dropping. You. Fuck. It's like, Tails, he made a complete... Let me close the soundboard software. Maybe that'll make it run smoother. Tails, he spent the time. Can you give a Pikachu impression? Can I... How do you do a Pikachu impression? Fuck. I try to do like a high pitched voice to like somewhat mimic Pikachu. It's difficult for me to do his specific voice. Let me drink water first. Fuck, that's the best I can do Pikachu impression. No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to hear me do that. The first one kind of made me. I'm sorry. It's like Pikachu's dying if he has a sword throat and is dying. Land here. No, Asgore Steam, you're supposed to help me. Fun fact, Asgore Steam, I think it actually spells out, I forgot, but Asgore Steam is one of the words in it, if translated to English, actually spells out the name Reluctant. Thank you, I believe I can do it, but I keep falling back down. I got so far in the beginning, and then I keep falling back. Thank you for believing in Mario. I will do it. I will save Princess Peach. And also, about the fun fact, is Asgore Steam is actually in English. If you translate it, it means reluctant murderer. Like, so I guess it just shows how he doesn't want to kill the human, but he has to. Which is just such a great detail that Toby Fox put to naming it. What kind of impression you're good at? Am I good at anyone's impression? I can do Gollum from Lord of the Ring, I think. The most cursed. I can only do really cursed ones. And Gollum's impression seems pretty cursed, in my opinion. Because I have sinus problems, and all the built-up mucus helps me really make that sound effect while speaking. Gollum. That's an impression that I think I can do quite well. Oh. Okay, I made it back up. Okay, let me stretch my hands real quick. game. My dad's. Holy crap. He is right here. He's invisible. Whoa, your dad's. Dang, your dad's invisible. I didn't know that.
Want to listen to some tunes?
Buck snacks. I'll tell your dad you said hi or something. You know, he ran all the way from wherever you were to my house just so he could tell me. Oh, wait, what was that? He's telling me something. He says, he said you're adopted. Huh? Who knew? I can't believe he told me that.
You may have killed my son! Fatty can use the garden hose! It sucks, Francine! We have terrible flatware! So
what?
Jealous! Nobody look!
I can do this.
There it is.
I can't get over a barrel. The hobo. Stan Smith yelling compilation. Put you back.
Damn it, Steve, when I find you, I'll kill you!
He just looks like an alternate version of wheelchair guy from the Family Guy. This is why I had Jay-Zack phobia. I'm just spitting.
The very sad words of Colonel Penn, the saddest of these. It might have been John Greenleaf Whittier.
What do you mean, deserve? No, I didn't deserve that. Your dad personally told me that. Pikachu, use flamethrower! Good job, Pikachu! It's super effective! The opponent's attack fell. Opponent's attack harshly fell. Think of that. I think Tail Glow is the only Pokemon move that can increase your attack by special attack by 3 stages. It is so good. I love Tail Glow. Which is why Manaphy is also one of my favorite Pokemon. Mom! Mom, get the fire extinguisher! Mom! Mom, get the fire canopy! Use planetary devastation!
No, it's not.
Canopy, you self-destruct.
I didn't know. Stop.
Turn the stream off.
I didn't know. I thought it was the popping ones, man.
It's good to see that some people are so stupid. Is that the fire alarm? It sounds like my microwave. His fire alarm sounds like my microwave. If I heard that, I wouldn't think a fire is going off. I just thought, ooh, pizza rolls are ready. Okay, how long's the video? Okay, I think at this part I can. Oh wait, the fire department. That was fair. I think that at this point the video is just. Let me skim through it. Yeah, it's just the fireman, so I think we can just go to the next video first. Because otherwise it'll just be like 2 minutes of the fireman.
Holy fuck!
The door! He has nanomachines on his side. He's invincible. Kids are cruel.
What is wrong with me?
You're a sociopathic narcissist.
It was rhetorical, asshole! And who do you think you are, a psychiatrist?
Let's find out.
Let's find.
What?
What the hell?
It's billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
I love the Australian accent he has. Use depression. It wasn't very effective. No, Jason, not use depression. It has no effect.
Of our relationship was the mystery. Now I know Batman is just some boring rich asshole with parental issues. Thanks for ruining the
He's just an orphan that likes to LARP as a superhero.
Sorry, I thought it might be the kind of thing Harley would do.
I don't care about Harley. Wayne Tech promised an electric car by this year. I put a deposit down.
Cancer. There is no PP left for Cancer. Jason, I can't fail to use the move Cancer. There is no PP left. What does PP stand for, actually, in Pokemon? In English, I know it stands for... American Dad intro. Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face. Where are the guns? I don't see no guns here. How can you call it American without guns? PowerPoints. Oh, it actually stands for PowerPoints? Oh, I didn't... I actually never knew that, despite years of playing Pokemon. I think I started playing Pokemon back in 20...
Please take a moment to appreciate 20... that by now, only one second I don't remember. Has passed since the beginning of everything.
What?
Let's start this video by throwing a mouse, a dog, and an elephant from a skyscraper, because that's a very rude thing to do.
Are they trying to test, like, the falling speed?
Cancer is killing cancer.
Yes. Oh, I have. I've seen that video before. Cancer killing cancer. Areas with at least 100,000
inhabitants. Some are bigger than others, so we'll assume that on average we need 3 nuclear bombs to completely wipe out one city.
Whoa! Because let's take a step back here, buddy. Oh, let's turn it back now.
Humans have historically been horrible. Mars is
awful. That's true.
This lab-grown milk can even be turned into cheese. The larger one dinosaur-level mass extinctions and would be bad for the stock market. Evolve and become a blob of cancer.
I'd imagine that a meteor falling would be bad for the stock market.
We only work on the most important scientific problems, like what if we nuke stuff, or how about we make this elephant explode, or
what if we
forget? Look at this thing. It's really big. You might be in
what if we nuke stuff? What if we made an elephant explode?
Psychotic breakdown.
We can make whales explode.
Is hard work.
What about?
Our cells have kill switches that make them commit suicide.
This lonely, truly is out of context. Lonely.
Optimistic nihilism poster that lets you
thank
enjoy
you,
some existential
dread. If I feel lonely, I am lonely.
Aiming for anything less than your dream job is failure.
The floor here is made out of
gold.
Floor.
Is very dense, about 20 times denser than a duck.
A duck.
And feel bad about yourself.
The imperial system.
It's a question of life and death.
The transition to I would like a mayonnaise pizza.
With brown dwarves. Failed stars.
I'm sorry, sir. I think I'm gonna have to ban you from this stream. That your opinion is wrong. That opinion has earned you a ban.
Suddenly. A wild rusty nail appears, and you cut yourself.
I cannot.
Your mind is in your
how
brain's
how dare you request a mayonnaise pizza.
Biochemistry. Nuclear explosions may be big, but space
I only put garlic on my pizza.
And a flaming star of nuclear
death is really
born.
Good. Garlic is
string theory
the
comes
best,
with a
one of the
strings
best
strings
vegetables.
Just having a list of the ingredients might not be enough to get a good consciousness cake. They literally swim through the air like a tiny gross alien through syrup. Okay, time to panic.
How? I don't know. I set the limit to 5 minutes. How long is this? It's 10 minutes.
A toaster that is locked in a cage. Nuclear weapons.
You know, it's almost hit 3 minutes already. I think.
It's alive.
Pineapple with ham. That's pretty good, actually.
Online longer.
But I think we'll stop. Because it's 10 minutes, I don't think we can sit through 10 minutes of Kuzkazar.
What does this color make you think of?
It makes me think of...
a warm summer's day.
It makes me think of...
the light of a sun.
Cheese.
A smiling child.
Cheese.
What does it make you think of now?
Or more specifically, it looks like the background of the music video the Happier by Marshmallow and Bastille.
Bouncing off.
Hello, noob. Hello, guy that carried me in Valorant.
What do you think making you think? Of the surface
hello.
Of a sun.
I have been stuck
how does this
on
make the how does this make you feel now.
How does this make you I need to be honest. I had mayo on the pineapple and emotional damage. Mayonnaise on pineapple and ham pizza. How could you do that?
emotional damage 了。啊，心跳。
BoJack Horseman, Family Guy, The Simpsons, American Dad, Big Mouth, Prickly, Paradise PD, Rick and Morty, Archer, South Park, Harley Quinn, Futurama, Bun, Dunks, Bob's Burger, Episode, The Family, Dissension, Disenchantment, Kingdom of the Hills, Beavis and Butler, Scholar, Hit, The Opposites, Bless Their Hearts, Duncanville, The Cleveland Show, The Great North Ugly Americans.
What?
American TV show. Actually, none of those play on TV where I'm from.
How do you feel now?
I feel jazz flowing through my veins. How does this color make you feel? Don't ban me. That bald of you to assume those are good cop. Getting over it, spew. There we go. There are dark cards. Oh, okay. I need to take notes. Getting over it, speedrun. Okay. I'm gonna take notes.
I think it's Dark of the Forest.
Oh. Oh. Where are you from? I am from Malaysia in Southeast Asia. So. Oh, what the heck? Did he skip an entire section? Was he supposed to do that? Can I do that? Is he supposed to fling himself? I don't know, but yeah, I'm from Malaysia, Southeast Asia, so right now it's currently 4:53 for me. And also, it is why it's compulsory to learn like 3 languages. Well, it depends on what school you go to. If you're in a Chinese school, then it's compulsory to learn English, Malay, and Mandarin all together.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna use those notes. You get. No, you. I live two minutes away from your house. I will find you and I will vandalize your house with you, gay.
What?
I will draw dicks on your wall. Can
what
I just say something?
What you just posted was so bizarre and stupid that my hairline crawled back. And I
want I've seen this.
Die.
Die.
The reason for that
I dare you. Okay, hold on, chat. I'm gonna go to his house and draw dicks on his wall. BRB.
And the greatest chaser poster of all time. But if we were to cut you in half and see what's inside, we would find that you mostly consist of a strange
I'm back from drawing dicks on his wall.
Composed of dead skin cells, anime, dead memes, and extra virgin oil. The world is a big clown car, and you are one of the clowns in it.
I'm the clown.
In the future, you
can I just say something? Order only a pizza with the crust and cheese. That's all just crust and cheese, no sauce.
How strong of an explosion it would be. We linked an example in the description.
I'm going to have an aneurysm. Because dicks, why shouldn't I draw dicks? It's not about why, I'm not gay, but why wouldn't I draw dicks? American Dad speedrun. What? American Dad speedrun. Also, in my school, you know the... How urinals, normally they have a divider, right? Last time, in my primary school, there were no dividers in the urinals. What's
that? What? Ah! Oh, that was just feet. It was just feet. It was just feet. It was just feet.
It was just feet. So, Why? Our urinals, we didn't have dividers. In fact, we didn't even have urinals. The place where we pee, it was just a wall with a drain. That's it. It's just a wall with a drain and some little nozzles on sticking out of the walls to act as like to flush it. There weren't dividers. There wasn't even a place to pee. You just peed on the wall, and the school thought, "Yep, that's done. Boy, male bathroom done there."
I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face.
Why?
And he signed a salute to
girlfriend zero, wife zero. How do you do this? Oh, I actually learned from the speedrun. Makan babi. No, saya tak mau makan babi. I actually learned a bit from the speedrun on how to get up here. Okay, I'll launch myself from here. Landing in your shoes too early. What? No, I can't speak Spanish. The languages that I can speak is English, Malay. Well, not very much Malay. I can just speak a bit of Malay, a bit of Chinese, some Hokkien, some Cantonese, and I'm trying to learn Japanese right now. Did stream elements actually do something? Did it actually work? I cannot speak, I can speak Japanglish. That I can speak Japanglish, Jin, Kimi. You know a word in Spanish. Morning, is that word USA. Puta by any chance? I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. Is it puta? I know puta means fuck in Spanish. For some reason, swear words are the easiest to learn. It's called this. Das Natos. I too love Das Natos. Okay, why is this American Dad so long? Why is it so long? Okay, if I...
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accept...
Oh, hold on, I feel like this is a bit too... Is it? Oh, actually, it's only 5. You know what, it's less than 5 minutes, Yasha. I thought it was gonna be longer.
Their taste.
I know how to say this in Japanese. No for them. I think it's Kimi no chinchin wa chisai. It means your dick is small. Kimi no chinchin wa chisai. That's what it means. I learned only the most useful phrases in Japanese. What am I holding on to?
Oh my god.
This. I won't show the whole cutscene to put in the input for see something yourself. The game freezes, crashes. The game? I thought this is a show. Oh, there goes the game. Oh wait, I just realized that's where the alien guy comes from. That white alien that looks weird. What started with F and ends fire truck? That's what starts with F and ends with K, fire truck. Or what else? What else starts with F and ends with a K? Frank. Flank. We're gonna salute. Just fuck. Freeing kids. I don't think that ends with a K. I don't think that ends with a K though. Good morning, USA. But you know, who am I to judge? Darren, we don't live in a world of reality, we live in a world of perception. If that's what K is to you, then sure.
Brian, can you hear me?
Holy crap, what the hell happened?
Brian is dead. Oh, I'm making progress! Good. Disappears out of existence. Okay, what do I do here? I don't want to fall again. I finally made it back to where I fell. What do I do
nice
here?
Nice of the princess to invite us over
okay.
For a picnic, eh, Luigi?
I go to Brazil and order.
Luigi, look!
Ah! Okay, I survived. Go to Brazil and order a wacky. What's a wacky? I really thought I was just going to fall all the way back down there. Okay, terrified. It's all good. We're all safe. Back up. But generally, wacky is wacky. Waki. How could I have been so blind? Waki is Waki.
A photo of naked Gardevoir.
A naked Gardevoir.
Permanently banned from Twitter. But then I got an email. Freedom.
I am officially unbanned.
And he's gonna post Maggot Gardevoir again, isn't he?
And have this Twitter account that is followed by so many big streamers, or I could lose it all.
Jump.
And I decided I'm 24 years old. I think it's time to grow up and time to move on. So I posted another photo of Gardevoir kind of nude and said, do it again, Twitter, you won't. What you gonna do, boys?
You know, if he can show it on stream, I can show it on stream. It's fine, unless Twitch is biased. What? No! Oh. Okay, I'm alive. I'm kind of stuck in a rock in a hard place, right? I was doing so well. I was doing so well. Family Guy, the video game. Wait, this is a video game? Oh, I thought it was just a show. Can you translate? Gusta got it. In Brazil? Okay. It's gonna be something like nuts. I know gusta means like, I think. Brazilian, wait, don't... Brazilian people, they speak Portuguese, don't they? Like, there's not actually Brazilian. Brazilian people speak Portuguese. Lots of cartoons have games, dude. Oh yeah, you're right. The only games from cartoons that I know of are, I think, South Park. Brazilian people speak Portuguese. I saw. I translated it to Portuguese. It's just
Hello,
I like to
Wickham.
Run.
Edward here.
Edward.
I heard today is your birthday, so some of my friends and I would like
my
to get
birthday?
Together.
My birthday.
Is
it?
Wish you a very
I like
happy
to come.
Birthday.
I like
you
to come.
You are a talented voice actor, and you produce so many voices.
Oh yeah,
yes.
Yeah. Come to think of it, that's
you
a lot.
You have produced an excellent range of voices for lots of TV shows. Including
as I like to come, I like to come.
And we are
Vine
very,
boom. I don't have the sound effect now.
With your talents, yes, very
I like
impressive.
To come.
You do all sorts of wonderful accents. I like the accent
Happy
you
birthday,
gave me.
Keith.
I'll be the crane engine. What a joy that was, and took me by surprise. oh yes, Keith. You
read
are
your
indeed
comment?
A true voice actor.
The SpongeBob, yeah.
Now
the SpongeBob has games, Simpson has a game, South
you.
Park has games, and Family
well,
Guy has games.
I would offer you.
Yeah, so
a
I didn't. I just only remember there's like the SpongeBob. I think there's the old SpongeBob DS
milk.
Games.
So to
and
say,
there's.
Maybe you and I could have had a nice drink together.
And there's SpongeBob DS games. There's also.
I'm sure you've got something better to drink.
I think that's one SpongeBob
coffee.
Mobile game.
Hello,
but because I don't.
Scarlowe here.
I don't I think I play as much games as I did
birthday.
Last time compared,
I'm very
compared to how I do now.
Work.
Now I only play
all
on stream.
All of us know Gage engines are. Even
that's
what
this is in Korean.
Although he would be here to say happy birthday, but after his incident with some trucks, his carelessness has got him into trouble.
This,
but
it
I'll
means...
say on behalf of him, happy birthday. Oh, hello, Keith.
It means happy birthday in Korean. There, that's what it means.
Repairing.
Hello, Keith.
Here at the diesel works. Well,
it means happy birthday, Keith.
Dart's better at explaining this than I am. But
I don't speak Korean.
A happy birthday.
I only speak Chinese.
I'll get back to work. Otherwise, the diesel works manager will not be very happy with me.
Say the truth. I don't know what do you mean say the truth?
Ahoy there, Keith.
Fine, I'll translate it. I'll translate it. Google Translate.
Happy birthday to you.
Korean.
What a lot of
HIJK,
voice talent you produce. for all the engines on Sodor.
I'm in love with your mom.
Very proud of you.
I mean, it's not wrong. I am in love with your mom.
You a sea story, or you
she's pretty hot, not gonna lie.
That once saved a ship from hitting the rocks.
It's so, I wouldn't blame myself.
I heard it from a captain.
She's pretty hot.
Hello, Keith.
Hello, Keith.
I was just on my way back to the diesel works.
It's just Thomas and the train. Thomas the tank engine.
Stop by and wish you a happy birthday. Alright, I admit it. I've got troubles with my engine. I've broken down again. I need to go back
this
to the
really
diesel
reminds
works.
Me of my childhood. Thomas was such a
anyway,
good show.
Don't let me hold you up.
I love Thomas the tank engine, but I forgot almost everyone. Was there someone called Percy? I think Percy was the green train. I think it was, at least. Alright, what's the next video that torches? No! 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 Not this video. Not this boss. Not again. No longer will I have. No longer will I suffer from this. I can't anymore. I don't ever want to fight that boss ever again. I don't want to look at that boss. No! End this. I need to get over it. And look, he's doing it so much better than me. No!
Ice tea.
Someone called Ice Tea. Oh, my game is getting a bit laggy. You'll never know what this means. Trying Beanie How. No, what you know what Beanie How lah? I'm better than you. You suck. I eventually will, and if I'm not, I will get better. This tree is my net mortal, and if I have learned Chinese for how many years of my life? Oh, sorry, I accidentally hit the mic. I think I've studied in Chinese for 9 years, but I still suck at it. But it is quite useful for learning Japanese though, because now I can't read kanji, but at least I can understand it because they have the exact meaning, same meaning as the Chinese words. As Chinese characters, not just Chinese words. He's doing it, no hit! No!
When to the sessions of sweet silent fall, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw. And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet.
Sonnet what? Sonnet X? This. Okay, make a bet. How many streams do you guys think it'll take for me to
patience
actually beat this
game?
Patience
is the foundation of eternal peace.
Patience.
Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat.
Kisma.
Find fault with yourself.
What's Kisma?
It's in falling short of your
oh,
own
wait, shit!
That you'll surpass fuck those who exceed theirs.
I just realized that I'm done. I already said it. Fuck. I'll take the punishment. I just realized what I done. Kiss my ass. I didn't realize it until it was too late. Then I only thought, Kisma, what's Kisma? Oh, there's a nether stream. What's a nether stream? I mean, like, how was it BBC News bloopers?
He was an elderly man with underlying health conditions who was in
hospital. I was wondering, like, how many streams will it take for me to actually beat this game? Because I know it's not going to be this stream. Up from 116 yesterday. I know, I fell for it. I was too slow to react. I'm surprised I didn't skip. What? The train? Oh, that train. Because, well, it wasn't 5 minutes long. I mean, it was less than 5 minutes, technically. So I didn't really skip it. Well, that's a long wait up. How about give up and move on? I will not give up and move on. Or if it really is boring, then I could just make a video about it instead of stream. So like in the future I stream other games while I just make a video about this game. Singapore! It's always Singapore stealing the spotlight. Just been made by the health secretary Matt Hancock. No.
If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress. To
help, thank you. But I will not take a break. We're now going to get some reaction to the latest government news conference there.
And we hear as well about how I do beg your pardon. I'm having a little trouble here working out quite where we're going to next. Right, we're going to be talking to Councillor James.
Singapore. You know, the ironic thing is Singapore's probably it's a lot richer than Malaysia. That's the sad part. To Matt Hancock, the health secretary. No intention of doing so. Despite being called Singapore, they're actually richer. Thank you for your company throughout the day so far. Rebecca Jones will be here with the top of the out. Anita McVeigh has more information and health advice on the coronavirus outbreak. Try and bring I would just say the worst part of the trade. Personal protective equipment around testing. And he's been talking about the worst part as well. Oh, the worst part of train boss? The worst part. The final train itself. That was the worst part. Because I'm already on low health, and it, for me, is the most difficult one to dodge. First, you have to dodge the fire, then sometimes I don't notice the white little bone circles spinning around, and then it just gets me while I wasn't paying attention. Unconquerable eyes. Atticus, like Atticus Finch.
The failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what? Let's talk about please resume climbing.
It's a metaphor. Made compulsory in shops and supermarkets in England from the end of next week. What is going on in BBC? I'm back in the beginning again. At this point, I'm getting too tired to feel pain. I'm getting too tired to get mad. Okay, dude, this, I need to launch myself.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
I care. It's like, who asked, I asked. Giga chat music, please.
Chinese, Japanese, dirty knees, look at these.
Look at these. I am very fluent in the language of look at these. I like miso tofu is really good because miso soup in general is amazing. I think it's probably my favorite soup, and the second would be mushroom. It's my favorite soup by a long shot. Miso is just so good.
Hey, Daddy. Did you draw a six pack on yourself? Because that shit looks fake as fuck.
What?
This guy reminds me of Nico Cotto Avocado. Ew.
What the heck?
What the fuck am I looking at? My eyes, Jesus Christ. Bro, stop calling me that. Get a job, please.
God.
How is this turbo for 40 years
tofu
old?
Or the
bro,
soup.
Go pay your fucking mortgage.
Hello, Daddy.
Actual fucking creep, man.
The soup. I'm sorry. This miso soup is better than the miso tofu because the miso soup is what gives the miso tofu its flavor. Without the soup, the tofu is nothing. Sun Tzu, the art of war. Sweet. Snoop Dogg? Oh, wonderful, that's your 300 and your 299 Rickroll. So you know what? Since you guys like Rickroll that much, why don't I just give it to you?
Well, here we are.
Since you like Rickroll that much.
It's our house, but somehow it looks a little different.
Why don't I give you Rickroll?
Can I please get collagen injections? Meg, you don't need to change the way you look. You know, most of the world's
problems come from forcing. Hold on. Oh my god, what's with Meg's voice? Is this loud enough? Like someone who's about to give up a huge opportunity. Let me increase the volume.
prize at some Mexican church carnival.
Excellent. The mind control device is nearing completion.
There. Why don't I gif you Rickroll if you guys, if you love it so much? Since the day I escaped from your wretched womb.
Oh, don't
pout, honey. My singing is garbage, so I'll try, but it's really bad. Sorry for your ears. We're no strangers to love. Wait, fuck, it's really bad. And it's very loud as well. Hold on. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Fuck you, bitch. I know I ruined it, but hey, that makes your 300 Rickroll. Never gonna give you, wait, this, give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Fuck this. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. I ruined the song. I'm so... Well, I'll just have to do it again. Okay, let me get this back.
Baby he'd ever seen.
But of course, that was my victory day. The fruition of
we'll just have to Rickroll you one more time and we get it to 300. Oh god, my game. My frames.
You know, it's amazing I could speak at all with that
circumstance. The OG, I know the OG was better, but I suck at it. I'm trying, okay?
Well, Brian, what are you doing? You gotta dig it up here.
What the heck? I don't think that was supposed to happen.
You can dig it up then. Why?
Oh, my frames.
Because doing anything that alters the past. You know, I never got that. I mean, wouldn't you want to alter the past? I mean, you
what?
Can make life better
you suck.
For yourself.
You suck at what? Well, I suck at both anyone. Singing and playing the piano and this game. I suck at all three things at the same time. Singing, playing the piano, and playing this game. Correct. Yes. Correct indeed.
Whoa, Astrohoy. Hey, Peter, it's 7 o'clock and you've still got your pants on.
It's Peter, it's 7 o'clock. You suck.
I remember this. Peter's eye did that weird creepy thing where it went over his nose.
Suck at these nuts.
Oh, remember when you got to run
yes, I even suck at sucking church? Dick.
Ah, ew, gross. Look at that.
Wait, what are they doing?
I suck at these nuts and I suck at sucking dicks.
They're like zombies. Do you think they're all right? I'm not sure.
And then there was that time at the ice cream store.
They're doing it again. What the hell?
I can't.
I know we're not supposed to mess
I get past.
Call an ambulance?
Call me an ambulance. You're an ambulance.
And remember you had an Irish coffee the day we went to see Philadelphia?
Oh, they're setting up.
No, you. Oh, what, huh? I don't understand how I keep defying gravity. Who here has never tried tofu? Who, come on, own up. Who's never tried tofu?
That new boss has it in for me. He's meaner than a shifty salesman.
Who's never tried tofu here? Own up to it. Don't worry. We'll just have a little talk.
Oh yeah, it's an Al Harrington.
How long is this? Oh, it's almost done.
All right, look, we found out where your ball is buried. Now let's get back to our own time.
We'll find the ball.
Let's go.
Not out here in the open. Someone could see us. Remember, no altering the timeline. Come on, let's get up to my room.
He already altered the timeline. Yeet. Get this. Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm back up. Back up. Okay. Now I can launch this off. Can you give me a meow? I can give you a stick bug if that's what you want. You want a stick bug? Here you go. Meow. There. I'm not gonna. I don't want a meow, so there's your meow. Just that. Oh, yo, I've seen this before! Whoever did that, absolute legend. Okay, what's the bet? What's the bet here? But whoever did this Rickroll, absolute legend. Yes! There's your 300th Rickroll. Congratulations.
Laugh and the world laughs with you.
Laugh and the world laughs with you.
For the sad old earth must borrow its mirror, but has trouble enough to return.
Congratulations, 300 Rickrolls! I've already done your bet yesterday. I already leaned forward and I spelled run. Or I think it was it run? No, it was something else, right? Oh no, yeah, it was run. I already did that yesterday. And boy, was it in deep. Delicious.
Right. Try this here bottle.
I give it 10 out of 10. Definitely would do again. Why can't I do this? Forget and smile, and you should remember. Oh my fucking god, it's another Rickroll. Everything is a Rick. I trust no one. Therapist, why do you have trust issues? Me. Shows them this video. Bad guy, all I want for Christmas. Is it? Okay, move the hammer. Just slowly. Swing. Swing. Okay. If you're being chased by a devil, what do you do? I get on my knees, look up, and ask him if he wants a good time. You know, make a deal with the devil. I can offer him a good time for freedom. And if God chases you, I'll offer him an even better time. Same thing, just different. I follow his Twitter. Oh yeah, there's a isn't there a verified Twitter account called God? I think. Are they not gonna sing All I Want for Christmas? All I really want. Dang, how did I get that much momentum? Or that much air? Oh, like that. Do this. So nice to see such a chaos. What if I chase you?
Something filled up my heart with nothing.
You know.
Someone told me not to cry.
What if you chase me?
I'm older,
well,
my heart's cold.
What are you into? Maybe we can make some sort of agreement. Just maybe. You know, it doesn't always have. We don't always have to resort to violence. Maybe we can. Give me some wink, wink. I've been your sister. Joke's on you. I don't have a sister. Oh my god, lightning. I don't want this anymore. I am just haunted by Family Guy and falling down. But joke's on you, I don't have a sister. But I could be my sister if you wanted to. In 9 months you will? Oh, abortion exists. Stick roll, there's your 301 stick roll. There's a verified Satan account. But isn't the Satan account is quite nice because he asked if Twitter could help raise money to save his friend's cat, and Twitter actually did it. They actually like paid for his friend's cat's surgery. 300 El Macho. El Macho joins the Avengers.
Antonio, why don't you invite your girlfriend?
Cinco de Mayo. What do you call a Mexican that's drowning in mayonnaise? Cinco de Mayo. Let me show you. El Macho, the strongest Avenger to exist. Captain Marvel, get that out of here. We want El Macho. Sitting there listening. No, I haven't. My arm is getting tired because I keep falling. Let me get up here. I keep falling every time I get up. Cuphead simping sailor. Oh wait, I don't think I can say that. I actually don't know if I can say that word on Twitch. I think they banned it. Crap, I can't actually say that S word on Twitch. No, that's fine. What if your mom's chasing me with a belt? They don't use those weapons. They only use the finest weapons. Canes. Why not? I'm not sure. I think Twitch just banned the word a couple years ago, right? If my mom's chasing you with a belt, all you can do, run. Just run and hope she doesn't catch you. But, oh, I forgot about their long-range weapons. Their slippers. Let me pass. Okay, what
if... I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand.
It's the turnip boss.
Yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep while I weep.
God.
Can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within
every dream? If everything's a dream, then this is a nightmare. An everlasting nightmare. I'm already terrified of her and her can kiss? Huh? What's that? Up. Fling myself up. Fling. Oh. Okay. What if I go down? I fling. The fling method seems to be the best, honestly. It seems to, at least. Oh. I don't know what's going on anymore. Cuphead shrimping over the mermaid. This boss wasn't that bad for me. Dear heaven. No, I messed that up. Okay, don't mess it up. Don't mess it up. Just pull yourself this way. Okay, finally. What's Muckman doing? Muckman. Spanish for flip-flops. That's not Spanish for flip-flops. Is it? When the cup hit joins the devil. Is that actually how you spell Spanish for flip-flops in Spanish? Google it. DHDHVs. DHDH. Oh, it's chanclas. Sorry. I was looking at the wrong thing with chanclas. Chanclas. That's Spanish for flip flops? Oh, it is. Huh. I guess every single mom has mastered the art of sniping with slippers. You cannot be a mother unless you are certified with a degree in sniping. US Navy level of shit. I can do this. I believe. What's this? Why is there so much Family Guy today?
Okay.
Is the dog? Okay.
Here's a song by a gay guy.
Chancletas.
We're no strangers to love. You know
that moment when a dog is better than you. When a dog is better at music than you. Knock me, just push me to the side. Well, Wonder Tofu, how about that 304? No! Oh! Okay, that was close.
Whoa, big guy. You're probably never even gonna see him again.
How about that? Just Rickrolls and Rickrolls for days.
Hey, Rick, it's your cousin Marvin. Marvin, what? Astley? You know that
almost
mediocre,
do.
Generic yeah, sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this!
We only... As Sun Tzu once said, if you can't beat the enemy, join them. Die. Oh, almost died. Yeah, almost. But I only... Time is almost up, though. Because... Oh! Because I only have... Alright. 30 minutes left to stream. Then I have to stop. Family Guy and American Dad. This is like
skill issue.
Halo, Halo announcer, I will find you. It's like the Family Guy and American Dad is like no better, more ambitious crossover in history. Family Guy and American Dad multiverses, literally any other crossover appears.
Of a certain ornithological
no, not the bird.
A headline regarding mass awareness of a certain avian variety.
No.
What are you talking about? Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
No. Not wise. Exactly. Why is there so much Family Guy? It's only Family Guy. And the video isn't that long, so it's fine. No! How do I get to that? Because it's fun.
Peter, are you alright?
Peter is dead. Okay. Almost died there. Attack the enemy, not the enemy attack you. Now that's some good wisdom. That's some good wisdom there. Make sure. Remember, friendly fire is on.
I don't know, but suddenly I feel all sweet and warm and fuzzy. It seems we're in a universe where everything is drawn by Disney. Look, there's our house.
When Disney draws.
Look how gaily we run.
Almost part two. I hope I can make it there.
Ryan, you're just in time for pie.
Did somebody say pie? It's a wonderful day for pie. You can ask all the birds in the
my
sky.
Head when I read, bro, that's all.
And tell you real sweet with a musical tweet.
When I see, in order, remember, don't attack your teammate. Did he actually write it though? Attack the enemy, not the enemy. Did he actually say that?
This is wonderful, Brian. Oh, let's live in this universe.
Gosh, it's pretty intoxicating, isn't it?
I want to hear more music about pie.
mine.
It's a wonderful day. Enemy attack.
Did he actually say that? If you know yourself but not the enemy, for every victory gained, you will also suffer a defeat. The bees making honey. This Tom Tucker bunny. We all sing with glee, cause we all agree it's a wonderful Disney. Every single second, one new song. Okay, I can do this.
In the end,
no,
the
no.
Regret the
chance. Oh, I said no at the same time they said no.
It's perfect.
Sounds good to me. Doesn't seem to be a thing wrong with this place.
When he was eating water balloon. He said that. It's funny to me.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This
we can do this.
Universe.
Oh, but look how shiny my buttons are here.
Just push them.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay, I'll push the thing.
It's a fairy. What, you? Another 3D.
I should say so. We're in the robot chicken universe.
Will you guys move? Huh? You're blocking
robot
the TV.
Robot chicken?
Look, G.I. Joe Transformers Thundercats He-Man.
Yay! What the heck?
Those shows existed.
The how best crossover in history.
For 30 seconds.
Nope.
Yo! Bye.
I'm just trying to beat
God, this
game.
Looks terrible.
Looks like Quahog was vaporized or something.
What?
It says that in this universe, Frank Sinatra was never born, and therefore he was unable to use his influence to get Kennedy elected. So Nixon won the 1960 election and totally botched
Frank's
the Cuban
a world without Frank Sinatra?
Wow, so I guess
this
Harvey
can't be
Oswald
happening. We need
Kennedy?
A world yeah, without Fly Me to the Moon. Hey, look, it's JFK, it's JFK right? Burger.
Yeah, it's
I don't. I can't anymore. Give me your. My brain can't make jokes anymore. No. I'm mentally fatigued. Up here. I want. Your toe. You want my toe? We can have that arranged. We can arrange something, you know? Cat sounds. Joke's on you, I don't have a cat. Mayor McCheese. That guy's name is Mayor McCheese? No! How do you get there? How are you supposed to get there? Are you supposed to get on the boxes?
Hmm?
Yeah. Is Yoasobi Cricket? It was only a matter of time. And again, it's Yoasobi with Rick Ashley. This game. Is there a fail counter? Like just something to show me how many times I've failed? No, there. I don't think there is. It's a full. Hey. Okay, I need to listen to Rick's song and feeling rolled. I'm feeling every emotion except happiness now. Oh, I accidentally unplugged my headset. You don't have to feel sorry. I'm doing this to myself. I'm feeling all five stages of grief at the same time. Bargaining, acceptance, denial. I didn't know you could feel this much pain while playing a video game. Thank you, Toes, for the follow. I like guys. I like trains.
Do it!
Oh, you like guys? Well, I'm a guy, so...
Do it!
You know, we could work something out.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it!
Oh, my arm is so tired. I will do it! Fling myself.
Nothing is impossible.
Hi! Hello! Toes! You are giving this.
No! What are you waiting for?
No.
Do it!
My toe picks are premium. I can't just share them with anyone.
And make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
I flew the wrong way.
Stop giving up.
If you're tired of trying, stop giving up. Wise words. Nice cooker picks. Rice cooker picks. You want some picks of my rice cooker? I can't give the picks, but I have. This is the song I need. This is exactly the song that I need. Every time this song plays, I do well. And I mean every time so far without fail. Song request? If you want to request a video, you can do exclamation mark SR and the YouTube link. The limit is 5 minutes, so as long as the video doesn't... At least I think the limit's 5 minutes. So as long as the video doesn't surpass 5 minutes, it's fine. Last night you suffered. King dies felt like. My mod, what? CYK, what did you do? The King dies was so much better than this. I would rather go fight King dies again than do this.
Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons. I wish I could be doing King dies again. Then let's go. I'm in this game now though. What's this video? The truth every player hides. The slave room. I mean the slav room. I can't say that word. The slav room. S to the L to the A to the V. Oh. What about the trainer clown? I'd rather fight every single Cuphead boss again than play this game. No! Homelander. We just slayer in my chat. I don't know. You know what? I'm too small for Twitch to ban anyways. No one cares.
Okay, Barry, you're Ursula the Sea Witch. Toshi, you're King Trident.
ID. Okay, I have to end the stream soon, but I want to end it on a good note. I want to at least get up to where I was one more time before I end the stream. What is game physics? He's drowning! Too bad.
Mom, we're playing a game. And I won.
Ah.
Balloons represent Steve's mom's boobs.
Oh.
My face represents my face.
What the heck?
Rumsky. What is this?
What exactly? What the heck is going on in this video?
Off my mother.
Okay, I wasn't. Ah.
But I was.
Launch. I want to launch myself up. Can I have my rice cooker? No, my rice cooker is... I don't know where I got it, but you cannot have the rice cooker. I need that. I'm having rice for dinner today. the bird app. No, I have an account, but I don't use it actually. I do have the bird app, but I don't post or use it. Okay, finally I made it past that house. Does 40 bucks on no, no thanks. 40 bucks plus $100 shipping. Maybe that's good. $100 shipping. Why did I have to do this to myself? Why did I agree to playing Getting Over It? Why did I think I was she as an OF? Oh, and only $2 and Topic. $2 Topic. Perhaps. I should start an OnlyFans and just post Topic. Some people like it. And Johnny Sins. I'm Johnny. I can't give him my toes, but I can give him some toe picks if you want. Toes with socks on. Actually, I have a pic of my feet, like, of like 1 foot in socks, because back when I was playing Hollow Knight, I promised that if I didn't beat the Radiance that stream, I would show the picture of my foot. No, my. There are a lot queued right now. There are a lot queued. I think. Let me actually check the queue. There's 5. Yours is. Yours will be. Will play in, I think, another 2 minutes. It's coming. Why aren't you getting up? Just stop there. For my wrestling rager to go down. Can I have? I don't have a sister. My coach told me about them when I was having brandy. Joy Beast, thanks for follow. This is my first and hopefully only Getting Over It playthrough, which I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna beat this stream because I've suffered way too much today. Correct, you're a Giga Chat now. Congratulate. Can you? My bathroom soap, my father, why? You know what, just take all my belongings at this point. My bathroom soap, my dad, my non-existent sister. We're gonna have... I don't have a sister! Well, she didn't. I have a little dog, that's all I have. Outlast? I'm not sure, let me see. Outlast. If I have the time, I can, in the future. I can feel your heart beating. If I can get it, then yeah, I'll play Outlast if I have time. My will to live. You want my will to live. Which basically means you want nothing. No. I can't get my dog now. She's in a different room. Yeah, it's a female, so technically, eat dog. No. Despite popular contradiction, depression. Despite the, popular belief that Chinese people eat dogs, I, in fact, do not eat my dog. Spider dance. Up. Okay, I got up here. No! I don't want Dick Hames when I grow too old to dream. Dick Hames. Your gaming sub. So I can smash. My suffering will please just end it. My setup is just one laptop, that's it. Do you play it with it in your mouth? Play with what in my mouth? Wait. Do I play with what in my mouth? I don't really get it. Sadly no, because the gaming setup is the exact same setup I use for my school. I need my laptop for my school or my dog. Do I play with it in my mouth? Good question. You know, occasionally the urge to eat dog gets to me, and sometimes I attempt to eat the dog. However, she's still fine and she's safe. So if that answers, I don't know if that answers the question, but there we go. I give in to the stereotype sometimes. Which part of the dog? No, I don't really have I only have one where so that I can stream with my friends in a call. But other than that, I don't really have a Discord server. Cat sound.
Pain is an element of blame. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there was a day when it was not.
What perfect timing, talking about pain as soon as the Minecraft cat. Oh, this one is painful.
Enlightened to perceive new periods of pain.
The first one wasn't that bad. This one is painful. Meow. What the fuck? What is this? Isn't even a cat sound anymore. This is a completely different. Can I have the cat? Please take him. Please take it away. Quite loud, actually. I'm not sure how loud it is for you guys, but it's quite loud for me because I have a separate option to change the volume for my headset with like a scroll wheel that's built in onto it. Dung, 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 dung. How do you see the queue? I'm not sure for the viewer. I don't think the viewers can see the queue, but I don't know if the viewers can see the queue, but for me, I just have a Chrome tab open with the queue right here so I can see it. You guys can't see it, but I can. Oh wait, I just realized there's a song. I don't know if we can play the entire, like an actual music video from here, because I feel like it'll get copyrighted. Like copyright claim, not just copyright. So I'm not sure if we can play the Lil X Jack Hello Industry song, because that one's a genuine music video, so I'm not sure if I can play it. So I think I might have to remove that from queue actually. Your video will play in I think around 3 minutes or something in the queue right now. Yeah, music video, no, fan made video can. Call the creators, because just now that one was a genuine Vivo music video by the original creator, so I don't think I can. Yeah, I'm not even monetized, but I mean I don't want to. Copyright claims can still appear on Twitch, right, despite being monetized or not, because if you play someone else's entire music video, I think it can. They can copyright claim you, and if you get 3, I think your channel can get banned. Or just delete it. Is it? I only have 6 more minutes to actually get to the top. Okay, don't worry. I can speedrun this in 6 minutes. I can do it. I can speedrun getting over it in 6 minutes. What a great song. Good luck. Land here. No? Oh. I can do this. Just stretch. Slowly land on the side. Yes, I live in Asia. Which is why I have probably some of the worst ping when I try to play the new Multiverses game. No record, it's under 1 minute. So it is. Yeah, it is possible if I'm the world record holder. Help me, I'm stuck!
Start the fight by walking to the edge of the car and shooting the boss with your spread weapon.
This would have been useful like 2 days ago. Africa, I don't live in Africa,
whenever
sadly.
You see a pink bar drop down, counter it before it can change the car's
FN?
Position. The automatic parry charm is super
What's
useful
FN?
For this boss.
For, what's
Notice
FN?
How I move a little to the left when I do my parry so that I don't hit the car controls.
Or no in Asia.
When your meter is fully charged, you use the invincibility power-up to get close to the boss and finish him off.
Okay, may I ask?
For the second phase, try to keep your card near the middle.
I guess I don't have it then. I don't know what FN is.
Use the card controls to move under the head whenever possible. Ooh, this. It's okay if you mess up and aren't exactly under him, as long as
I
you're
need
on the edge of the
to
cart,
get as far as I can in the next
try
4 minutes.
Jumping after the pink bars during this phase because it's really easy to jump into the head.
This video would have been so useful 2 days ago.
The vertical wall
for the next phase, make sure you
parts
in the middle before the boss attacks.
I think
that
anger
way
makes
you can
swing
move to
the
side to dodge
and that can
attack.
Push you away from the wall.
Huh.
Shoot down the little ghost right away when they
you know what, narrator? Maybe you're right.
That allows you to aim and
maybe you're right, narrator. What video is playing right now?
Super
it's a cup hit tutorial. Right now, the video that's playing is a cup hit tutorial. I could have really used this. How to beat the train.
With one head left,
yeah,
stick near the
middle how to beat
the
train tutorial.
As a boss. This way, his lightning can be avoided easily.
I just need to stay here. Just relax. Okay. Just relax. You know, he said people swing that hammer out of anger.
This last phase,
I will not swing it.
Target.
Out of anger.
Tail to reveal the weak spot so you can attack.
Oh my god.
Vulnerability super
please.
During this phase, combine it with the spread shot to deal a lot of damage. Focus your attention on dodging the fireballs and
swing
over the spinning bone.
Damn it.
The gun will do the rest of the work for you. All right,
to do
that's
this.
The boss. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
And he made it look so easy. Damn it! Subscribe for more, guys! Interesting choice of video. What's that? How to bust a nut. Beat the soap in his hands. Oh! Oh god. Among Us drip. Warning super loud, I do not recommend. Oh god, no. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit, this is loud. Oh, it's. The frequency is breaking my ears. They physically hurt. Oh, it physically hurts my ears. Even when it's, I know it's also very quiet for me, but I can hear little screeches, and for me those screeches are very like painful. My headphones. How long is this? It's only 1 minute, but it feels like an eternity. I feel like I've been listening to Ear Rape Among Us drip for an eternity at this point. How to... Let me increase the volume.
We're gonna need some.
Hold on. I'm pausing it so I can increase
wipes,
the volume.
You know, to clean up right after your nut.
How to bust a nut?
I prefer baby wipes, right?
Oh, my game is getting laggy from busting nuts.
You need a nut, right? So, first.
Okay, take a break here.
You know, give yourself a quick.
Give yourself a quick.
Alright, yes.
The fast method
now,
to back.
All you have to do is take this and then. Only strong men can do this.
Oh, dang. Now that is some efficient nut busting. That is some really efficient nut busting right there. Come on. I actually have to end the stream now, so I'm gonna give myself one more chance to get up here. I'm gonna give myself. If I get to the top and I fall, then I'm ending. Oh, okay, I actually made it. Getting over it hardest parts. Yes! Yes, that thing! The devil chimney. Not allowed. Why am I not allowed to end? But I have to eat dinner. I have to eat. You turned off the media share? Oh, okay. Yeah, because the stream's about to end already, so I think we'll just finish whatever media shares there are left. And then we'll end the stream. I can't eat on the stream, my family will kill me. I'll go, oi! What are you doing? Come down and eat! You like to hear me eat. Eating ASMR? Question mark. Devil chimney. That is exactly how I felt while doing the devil chimney. No. Get down there. You can never do it this, but it's the safest and easiest for some people. How did he do it? The heck? For me, I push myself up and gawk ASMR. No gawk ASMR. For me, the way I did it there is I pushed myself up, then I grabbed onto the bottom. I move my mouse right to grab onto it first. Then I just, after I move it right, I instantly go counterclockwise to move it back upwards. To the left side so that I prevent it from hitting any walls. Okay. Yeet! Okay. Alright.
Oft no! Expectation fails, and most oft where most okay. promises.
I didn't die, that's good.
Where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, no. All's well that ends well.
All's well that ends well. Oh wait, the hat can do that to you? How long is that media share? It's... Okay, what? It's not 5 minutes yet, but I don't know why it's 10 minutes long. So you know what? To just like prevent from any, well, sort of spoilers or whatever in the future, we'll just go to the next one because this one is more than 5 minutes long actually.
Top 10 N words. Number 10, negative. Number 9, Nevada. Number 8, Nissan.
Top 10
number
N 7, words.
Number 6, 9. Number 5, no. Number 4, Nick. Number 3, Nigeria. Number 2, you. Number 1, nice. Honorable mentions.
Nick. Nick. Honorable mentions. Nick. Nick Fury. Nick Fury from Marvel. I trust this with my whole heart because I've watched this video before actually. I've watched the top 10 N-words.
Okay team, it seems we have an imposter.
We have an imposter among us. It seems that we have an imposter among us. Everything
hey
seems
guy.
Fine here.
What's it doing in the dark room here?
Purple.
I will.
Where have you been, buddy?
I will manage to beat this before the stream ends.
What are you and Orange doing?
Purple sus. No, purple not sus. Purple's my favorite color.
Uh-huh.
He can't
and
be sus.
Where's the orange guy now?
I don't remember.
Oh no. Purple sus.
Blood,
got it.
We know purple. He would never. But how do you explain all that blood on him?
Rit sus. You know, Rit kind of. I'm gonna make a prediction. It's gonna be a plot twist. Like Purple's completely innocent, and Red is the sus
friend,
one.
But we don't have a choice.
Red's gonna be the imposter. That's my prediction.
What are you talking about?
I've never seen this before.
We can at least make it easy for
him. Media share is turned off now because the stream's about to end. So I don't want any more new media requests.
Oh yeah, sure thing. Right now?
Yeah, Purple. Let's just...
Your clown music. No more clown music. Oh, you just copied the link. Okay. It's gonna be red or something, isn't it? Is it? He got the meat. Yum. And then, what's that? I can do this. Slips on blood. So, we already know that it's not purple. I'm getting closer. It's gonna be red.
Purple, come closer.
He devoured. He just devoured the entire thing.
Even as the stone of the fruit must break, his heart may stand in the sun. So must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life? Your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
Guys, I just remembered something.
You know what? Maybe that's enough of getting over it for today. We'll just watch this video and finish it. And finish the stream. Yeah, well, this is it now. The Purple Imposter. We'll just watch this animated short and end it. Insert clown music. Well, let me YouTube. Clown music. Oh wait, these are just... Oh, this is just the credits. So I can stop showing this. This is just me now. Hold on, let me... Song request, close that. Why is it not playing? My video's muted. This is just me in a nutshell. But you know, it's getting late already and I'm tired. F everything, tired of this game, tired of life. I really... I'll continue this game eventually in the future. But tomorrow, I'll probably stream Hollow Knight. Day after, maybe I'll just do a regular Genshin stream because I have been waiting to play the Genshin event for a long time. Well, not a long time, just quite some time. But I haven't. It's a 6:10 right now because normally I have dinner at 6 o'clock. So although it's not really late at night, it is quite late for me because I'm pretty sure I was supposed to be down for dinner at around 10 minutes ago. So tomorrow, I think I'll just do a regular chill Hollow Knight stream to finish whatever there is in the DLC. And yeah, maybe day after, I'll do either Cuphead or Genshin again. So if you did enjoy the stream, then I stream almost every day, so you can always come and watch. It's 3 in the morning. go to bed. It's late. Go get some rest. You deserve it. Go get some rest. 3 in the morning. You should probably be asleep now. I know you stay up for me. Thank you. But you should really... You don't have to stay up. You can go... You can go get some rest. You deserve it. And although I stay up till like 4 a.m. in the morning every day, I still... it's like a do as I say, not as I do thing. Don't follow me. You should be sleeping at 3 a.m. You shouldn't be awake. That rule doesn't apply to me though. But exactly, a top tier fan. If you did enjoy, then thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all. And you missed one stream, you can't miss another. It's fine. It's fine to miss a stream. There's VODs up on the YouTube channel as well. If you want, the YouTube channel name is here. But thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys again in the future. Have a great day or night wherever you are. Or in Dr. Golden's case, go to sleep. It's 3 a.m.